Welcome to Love Life Your Way, Living by Conscious Design. It's time to live your truth now. With self-awareness, you can create a life you love on your own terms. One of the greatest adventures on this journey called life is getting to know who you truly are. Self-awareness is the key element of living your truth and stepping into your essential power. Self-discovery is at the root of how your life will unfold and how you will experience it. Without knowing yourself, you won't feel as fulfilled, nor will you be as happy as you potentially can be, because you will consistently chase after the things that don't serve you and your best life. When you live your truth now, you lead your life with more confidence, awe, and wonder. You become more of the cause, a co-creator, a powerful manifester, which means you share the best of who you are with the people around you. It's a personal journey, and by consciously intending to be more self-aware, you reap great benefits. To live your truth now, you must be flexible and at times be willing to start over again when necessary. You start fresh with a new perspective. Shed any beliefs or behaviors that are no longer conducive to what you want, and add new and healthier ones to your path. What parts of your life are not aligned or do not reflect who you are now? Are there any aspects of your life that impede your ability to be your real self? Ask yourself these important questions, because without knowing the answers, you can't live your truth. Getting to know yourself at the deepest level possible is how you eventually get to being and living more authentically. Ask yourself, who am I? How do I want to show up in my life? What ignites the fire in my heart, my inner passion? Ask questions to discover where your personal power lies. Are you open to new experiences, to explore the unknown, the unexpressed waiting to be revealed? Are you willing to allow yourself to be vulnerable when it's safe and appropriate to do so? What do you truly want from your life? Allow and become comfortable with the idea that it's okay to have wants and desires for yourself, because you are worthy of receiving all that makes you feel happy and fulfilled. It's your life after all. Make it a priority and love it your way. When you follow and stay true to your personal values, you live authentically with integrity. When you live your truth now, you embrace inner spiritual work and personal growth so that you realize and reveal your truest and best self. When you live your truth now, you're no longer concerned with what people think about you and your choices. You stand your ground in self-acceptance. You show up fully, showing people how you want to be treated if they want to be a part of your life experience. When you live your truth now, you can create interdependent relationships, exchanging energy in a balanced way. You consciously intend and design the kind of life you want to live, the kind of life you love. Take control of your life now. Allow yourself to hold the space you need to experience the emotions you feel. Use your emotions as tools to guide you into making wiser decisions for yourself. Have a vision, set goals, and make your dreams come true by acting on them now. Confidently move in the direction you desire and be proactive. Be the cause and consciously design a life you love. When embarking on the journey of living your truth now, approach it with curiosity and trust. There is nothing to be afraid of. The universe has your back. Be loving, graceful, and compassionate with yourself every step of the way. You've got this. Now live it. This is Love Life Your Way. Thank you for watching. Your support of this channel is greatly appreciated. When you subscribe to this channel, you gain access to our guided meditations and videos that are designed to relax you, foster self-compassion and self-love, and inspire your whole well-being.